Bueno, muchísimas gracias. Este es un momento muy importante para todos nosotros y por eso estamos muy contentos hoy de proponer a la votación del Consejo la adopción de ECUO como nuevo participante a la familia de los verdes europeos.
Thank you very much, everyone. I'm going to talk in English and then in Spanish a little bit because of the Spanish TV here. First of all, we want to thank on behalf of all the ECUO members and volunteers, everyone in the Green Party, European Green Party, but very especially Monica, who has been very active in this process. And I want to thank as well Ernest, I don't see him, Ernest Urtasun from ECB, which has been... This is the end of a two-year process in which we have worked very hard for the unity of the Green Movement in Spain, and now it's with this vote you have today, it's the end of a phase, and then we have ahead of us a big challenge and responsibility, which is that all the hope that this project is really expanding in the Green Movement, it really becomes a political reality in Spain, and that our experience could further expand to the Mediterranean, so that we become really strong in the European Mediterranean region as well. So thank you very much, and now allow me one little word in Spanish.
Es un momento muy importante para ECUO porque finalmente es el final de un proceso de dos años de unificación de la ecología política en España, y a partir de ahora entramos en una nueva fase. Es un gran reto y una responsabilidad para nosotros toda esta confianza que habéis depositado en nosotros, convertirla en una realidad política, no solo para España, sino para que en toda la región europea mediterránea los verdes seamos una realidad política fuerte y capaz de influir y de cambiar esta situación tan dura que estamos viviendo en nuestra región. Muchas gracias.